Hi, my name is Griffin, and the project I chose what is called the Tank Bot. It just rolls around, and there is 5 attachments. This one shoots balls. These. This one spins. This way. Yeah, that way. And this one, which is the one that I just built, is a claw.
What kind of parts did you use?
I used a EV3, an ultrasonic sensor, 2 motors, and 3 motors.
And what did you use for programming?
I use a weight block.
Mm-hmm.
And a move one.
Mm-hmm.
And then a turn.
Did you have any problems with your programming?
Yes.
Or building?
Yes. There is a -100 and just regular 100. It would, I thought the negative was the one that closed it, but mm-hmm. It turned out 100 was.
Okay. And then you want to show us how it works really quick? So what's going on?
It would close. It would stay. It would like when you turn it on, it would open. So you have to move it open. And then,
that's fine.
You have to move it open, and then when you turn it on and it senses, it would close. And then move forward, and then just open.
So, okay. And did you think this project was hard at all, or was it a little bit easy?
This one was the hardest, but yeah, it was a little easier.
You have any questions for me?
How do you swap this one onto here, or is that
you just pull it off.
And do all of them have the same program, or are all the programs different?
They all have the same program.
Is this supposed to turn?
They all do the same, like, they all turn, but
mm-hmm.
It's different.
Okay, awesome. All right, thank you.